When I'm doing the cradle, you can have the big end or the little end up. It's all based on your coach. So it's just resting in my arm. You can see I'm grabbing it by my hand and it's resting here. So this is what I'm referring to as cradle, and on hip, other side as well. And down on the side. And the side.